It's basically a driveway. It might not have looked into it being a driveway, but to be honest, it is a driveway of the mental health family thing. Anyway, though, this is basically the front deck. This is basically the front deck of the mental health right here. We have, like a couple of outlets right there. Anyways, though, it's time to go inside. So this right here is like a little laundry room. Is one of the bedrooms. And now this room right here is just another bedroom. It has a cat on it, a couch. You got the windows. Another window. Oh, here we have like a mirror. This might be like a little storage section. Anyway, though, this right here is a mirror. No, this right here is the one and only bathroom in the whole rental place. And that this right here looks like a bathroom. It might be like a little closet. Anyway, here we have the kitchen. It's basically like an oven stove. We actually have a microwave as well. Two coffee makers. Of course, it's in the fridge. What did you think about, like, wait, any thoughts on there being two coffee makers?
I don't know. One of them
in a work time. Yeah. Anyways, though, we actually have around this dining table. It looks more like a picnic table.
It's a big table.
It seems to be like a picnic table though. Right? And yeah, basically. Of course, this right here is like a little upstairs area. On the same note, it looks like there's a bed as well. And anyways, the biggest of the house is probably the TV over there. I think like we have like the, this right here is the final bed. It's probably like two nightstands. And for like this thing, I don't know what it is though. Anyways, more windows and such. And of course, oh, by the way, though, I have to admit, I missed something pretty important.